Hello everyone. After my last video, I wanted to do a proper meet up on my partner's leopard gecko male, Crackle, who's just gonna run up my arm and make everything awkward. He's a normal. He's breeding with my high yellow normal Ziggy. Pretty sure she's gravid. He's very lively. Go on. So he's going to give me a run around and make this really hard for me to do. He eats very well. He likes superworms, although they're not his favourite. He likes mealworms, locusts, crickets. Of course, his favourite's waxworms. He likes Ziggy. They're breeding all the time. Even when I took them out to clean them out and put them in a holding container while I was cleaning them out, they started breeding. So she is very willing. He's very, very lively. He's a beautiful boy. It's both of their first time breeding. He's her toy boy. She's about 2 or 3, and he's only young. But yeah, he's a very dark. He's got lots of spots. He's got beautiful eyes. If you'll let me show you him. Come here. Calm down. Yeah, I don't know how well you can see his eyes. Focus. But he has got really beautiful eyes. Oh, now you're calm. Oh, no, you're not. Don't be silly. Yep, so that's Cooper, our stud male that we've got at the moment. I wanted to do a proper meet of him, since you only had a glimpse of him in the last video. You can see some nice colour coming off his back now. Oh, come back. Don't want you going too far. There you go. Alright, so that's Cooper. Please rate, comment and subscribe on my YouTube. Like and comment on Facebook. And as I said last time, please check out Bridge North Exotics. I will post the link in the description below this video. They have got some good royal babies coming up, including pieds and het pieds. They've got good baby leopard geckos and other leopard geckos for sale. They've got a het pied that's already ready to go. Royal python. They've got crested geckos, teas, all sorts. So please check them out. Speak to PM them on Facebook, or speak to Candy or Jack. They're very helpful. They'll help you with anything. They're like me. They like to talk about reptiles all day long, so you won't be bothering them. And as I said, I will post a link to their Facebook page in the description. So, see you later, guys.